Almost to 11 o'clock. Good morning and welcome to Artists and Authors, produced by CentralValleyTalk.com. Austin Reed coming to you live from our Tower District studios in Fresno. We've made it to Thursday, the 20th of May already. And man, it is cool out there. Current temperature in downtown Fresno, only 63 degrees. And we're only going to get up to the low 70s across the Central Valley today. Partly sunny skies, and we are seeing some wind out there. The forecast for the rest of the week and then into the weekend, Friday 73 and sunny, and then Saturday 77, 80 by Sunday with sunshine. All right, our first guest is Elizabeth, who is a photographer and videographer based here in Fresno. Hello there. Good morning.
Hi, good morning.
Thanks for coming on.
I'm happy to be here.
Yeah. You have been doing a lot of video and photo work for how many years now?
My mother was a photographer, so I learned a trade from her, and I've been doing it since. So now I opened on my own, but I've been doing it since I was little.
You love it.
Yeah.
You have a passion.
I do.
For it. Now, you grew up in Long Beach?
Yeah, I grew up in Long Beach, California.
But you were born here.
Yeah.
And then you came back recently, or?
I came back when I was a teenager.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
so
around that time. Yeah, I've been here.
Tell us about your studio.
I opened. I had a studio. I had an office downtown in Fulton, and then during the pandemic, I moved to a studio near the airport, like on McKinley, and then I opened there, and I've been open for this whole year.
So you opened then basically right at the beginning of the pandemic.
Yeah.
Close to.
Yeah. Once I realized that there wasn't many weddings going on, which is what I do for a living, I was like, you know, I tried the portrait. Since we had a portrait studio before and I like it, so I took a risk to make it. And
so far, so good.
Yeah, it is.
You were telling me and showing me some of the amazing pictures on your Facebook page because you had an idea. Let's start from the beginning.
I was raised in Long Beach. In Long Beach, there's a lot of the old school one-hour photos where you would go and take your picture with the 90s backgrounds, like the stars and the hearts and stuff like that. Mm-hmm. And I don't know, I thought it was something cool. Like, I haven't seen it in Fresno. Or here, like, close by, and I really liked those pictures, so I was like, you know, let me try it. And I looked and looked and looked. I got the backgrounds for it, and it went really good. A lot of people liked it, and I booked for a few months because of that.
And we're looking at the 90s shoot picture next to you. Yeah, total 90s.
Yeah. Yeah, I remember when I was little and I used to take them with my mom and stuff like that. And I feel like a lot of people liked it and they came and, like, redid their pictures. So, like, the ones they did take with their parents or their brothers, cousins, they redid them now that they're older.
It's so cool. I totally remember this era, too.
Yeah.
It was the hot thing. It was, yeah. It really was. So you were kind of bringing it back.
Yeah.
Which is very, very cool. How has the response been from your customers?
They're really excited, like, especially when they see the backgrounds and they see their pictures. And then I do enhance the photo a little bit. I try to get that look, that glowy look. But I do like the professional portrait of it, too. You know, I don't want to go too much because, but I do, they do like that soft glow, the lighting, the background, the airbrush shirts, all that. I tell them, like, try to dress 90s. I try to get that look for them, and they seem really happy.
Yeah, and we were talking before the interview today. I don't think anybody else is here, at least in the Fresno area, that's doing this.
No, I believe there's, like, down, like, in the Bay Area around there, but not here. Yeah.
And here's another picture that we're looking at. So 90s love, that was the theme as well, huh?
Yeah, that one did really good for Valentine's Day. A lot of people came out. A lot of people came out for their Valentine pictures. It was really good.
So what are you thinking as far as, you know, we're finally getting out of the pandemic, hopefully. What's next for you?
I really do love the 90s pictures. I'm pretty sure I'm going to keep going with that, you know, just come up with new designs because I designed the backgrounds. And then focus on a little bit more of my photo and video now that we're starting to open up. And I'm excited. I'm going to be opening a new location in Clovis soon. So within like the end of June, early July, I'll be opening. Yeah.
That's exciting. It's coming up too.
Yeah, so it's going to be a bigger place, a nicer location, more space. So I'm going to open up and venture into more portraits, different kind of.
Great, great. Okay, yeah. So if somebody's watching today or on our replay and they want to book you for either a 90s photo shoot or they want you to shoot some video for them because weddings are coming back, quinceañeras are coming back, what's the best way to reach out?
You guys can go on the KoreasPhotography.com. That's the website. You can follow me on Facebook, on Instagram, on TikTok. I have a TikTok as well. I post more recently things like things I'm doing in the studio. I go live on there as well. So
very good.
Yeah.
So, and your website's super easy.
Yeah, really easy.
KoreasPhotography.com. Oh, and we're looking at a picture. This is of a wedding.
Yeah, that was here in Kerman, California.
Okay, very good, very good. And final question, as far as, do you work with people's budget?
I do, especially right now during the pandemic. I have some events that are booking for as of till next year. So that way they can leave their deposit and they have time to pay off and do payments. And, I try to work with everyone.
Very good, very good. And I will say, too, that the 90s photo shoot you were showing me on your Facebook, I mean, it blew up.
Yeah.
Like, how many, the reach was like?
I think like 2 million on on the Valentine, and then on the 90s, I think like close to a mil on there.
It's amazing. All right. Well, Elizabeth, thanks for joining us today. Oh, and here's some video that you shot, it looks like. Yeah. Where was this?
It was Kerman, the same, just a little highlight. It's just a little highlight clip. It was this year.
What kind of camera do you use?
I have a mirrorless camera. I have a EOS R and as well for our video as well. So
it looks beautiful.
Yeah, we upgraded to mirrorless since that's like the top quality right now.
Do you have a drone too?
Yeah.
Oh, you do? Oh, yeah, perfect.
We do. We have a drone. We do that. And we do like interview style for them. We do engagement shoots for them and everything.
Great.
We do a slideshow there at the event as well.
Nice. Okay. Yeah. Perfect. Perfect. All right. Well, good to meet you. Come back anytime with updates, okay?
Thank you. Thank you for having me.
All right.
I appreciate
it. Thank you. Elizabeth Korea, KoreasPhotography.com. Hey, coming up, we've got another live local guest standing by in the studio during Artists and Authors. I'm Austin Reed. We'll be right back.
CentralValleyTalk.com.